So I'm walking home from school, right? This black car comes screaming past me at 100 kilometers per hour. This police guy comes up to me, right? And he's like, hey, catch him for me, will ya? And I'm like, okay, whatever. So I sprint down the road and I rip off the driver's door and I haul the driver out and I smash him on the ground. And I'm punching him and kicking him. His guts are on the ground everywhere. He's lying there dead with blood spurting out. And then I remember something. I don't go to school anymore. You want to know what I really don't like? This shirt. Much better. Kimberly, and in 2010 I graduated from secondary school. Right from when I was 5 up to 17 when I graduated, I had something to do nearly every day. I went to school. But now I'm 18, I'm graduated, I don't have anything to do. I don't have a job. It's not like I don't apply, people just don't want me to work for them. And because I don't have a job, I don't have any money, so I can't really do stuff that require money. So basically what I do all day is stay home. And to be honest with you, it's kind of not that fun. I swear I've got cabin fever or something because I never ever get to leave. I'm going crazy! So basically what I'm trying to tell you is, this is a video about what I do all day. Mum's left me chores to do. Do dishes.
Said all the dishes that she wants me to do. Okay. I wonder how much water and detergent I'll need.
Spencer Reid says, well, this is entertaining. www.nyancat. What is Nyancat? Oh my god. I'm hungry. There once was this girl called Kimberly. She danced like a maniac.
Barbra Streisand. May you move.
Good. every day I'm shuffling.
Okay, so this is the end of the video because I'm about to be shot with a ray gun.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.